Hello. So today we have another mainboard. It's an MS7860. It's an HP. So we have this problem. Front USB not connected and front audio not connected and front USB 2. USB 2. Let's turn off. Okay, so here we don't have USB 2. This is media USB, this is front USB, this is audio, this is USB 3.0. So we don't have USB 2. But first, let's make disappear USB front USB connect front audio connector. So we put jumper here. Okay? This is the hole. Okay? And we put here. Let's see. So front audio is gone, okay? And now we have front USB 2. For this, you have to be very careful. I will solder wire beneath the main board. So you have this. This is USB 3, okay? So this is hole, okay? And this is pin 1, okay? We need to short pin 7 with pin 10. Pin 10 is pin for sense, and pin 7 is ground, okay? I put just for testing a wire here. Okay, just be very careful. Okay, I'll put on picture to show. But just be very careful. This is USB, and if you short bad pins, you're gonna make main board malfunction. Okay, so now power on. And error is gone. Okay, let's put on SSD to boot. Okay. And error is gone. Okay. So that's it. Bye.